See, Jesus lived the life that you couldn't live. He died the death that you and I deserve to die, and he was raised to life on the third day by the power of God so that you and I could inherit eternal life when we put saving faith in him for salvation. You don't make it possible. Jesus does. Your efforts don't get you to God. Jesus gets you to God. Faith in his redemptive work on the cross is God's gift of salvation.